Plus minus minus. Now about thing for multiplication, sir. See, only 53 into minus 125. See here, 8 into 53 into minus 125. Now this we can take the group of which it should make the easy to multiply. If you will see in this, 8 into 5 if you will do. See, last year also you have learned this property whole numbers, and this year also you have learned in the integers. See, 8 5s are 14, 8 2s are 16 plus 4, 20, 8 1s are 8 and 2, 10. So 1000 you have done. So it will be easy to multiply to 53. So what we will do now? 8 into minus 125 we will multiply first. Okay, and then we will multiply to 53. Okay, so what we will answer for this? 8 5s are 40, 8 2s are 16, 16 plus 4, 20. So 2 is carry, 0 here, 8 1s are 8 and 2, 10. Okay, 1 number 8 is positive and 125 is negative. So in multiplication, one number is positive, another is negative. So for answer, negative sign. So for 1000, it is negative sign. Now minus 1000. Now what we will do? Multiply by 53. We will take 53 down. So 53 ones are 53 and give these 3 zeros. Okay. Now this is negative, this number is positive. So in multiplication, we are negative sign. So minus 53,000 is the answer. Once again, I will explain this term. See, 8 into 53 into minus 125. See, if you will consider A, B, and C. Okay. So you can make the group of A and C also. Yes. Or B and C also. But if you will see B and C, it may be difficult. If you will see, we are getting the digit 0 after multiplying to this number. So we have made the group of these two numbers. 8 into minus 125. Okay. So we got the answer for that. Minus 1000 into 53. So it is easy to multiply 53. For in multiplication, firstly we are giving 0, 3, 0, so 3, 0, 53, 1s are 53. So answer is minus 53,000. Let's see next example. See here. 15 into minus 25 into minus 4 into minus 10. Now if you will see like this, you feel it is difficult. Start observing the sum. It should make it easy. If you know the table of 25, 25 folds are 100. So we can make the group of these. 100 into 10, 1000. So these three numbers we can make one group. So we give 15 out into bracket. Minus 25 into minus 4 into minus 10. What I did, I also started observing the pattern. 15 into minus 25 into minus 4 into minus 10. If you will do this calculation, it may be okay. So I started observing the pattern. What I did, 15 folds are 100, finally is 100 tens are 1000. So start observing accordingly. Okay. Now, so 50 we took out into. Now in bracket we made the group of these three numbers. So we will solve this bracket. 50 into 25 into minus 4. 100 will come. Product of two negative integers. Always positive integer. Now this we completed into minus 10. Okay, so 15 into 100 into minus 10 minus 1000. Yes, 100 tens are 1000. 100 is positive, 10 is negative. So one negative number and one positive number. Yes, one positive number, one negative number. So in multiplication, minus 41 into 102. So using properties we can solve this. Which property? Now see, minus 41, we can take 100 plus 2. See, for 102, we can make 100 plus 2. Yes, 41 as it is into as it is multiplied by as it is. So only what we get? 100 plus 2. We expand this number. So you know this a into b, a into c. So minus 41 into 100. Correct? Then this plus sign will come here. Okay. Minus 41 into 2. See what I did? Minus 41 into 100. I did first. Okay. Then minus 41 into 2. Minus 41 into 2. First we multiplied 41 into 100. Minus 41 into 100. And then we multiply minus 41 into 2. Another bracket. Okay, now see, minus 41 into 100. 0, 0. 41 ones are 41. Answer is negative, because in multiplication, suppose one number is negative, another number is positive, product will be the negative. Okay, plus, now again in the bracket, 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8. Okay, now 41 is negative and 2 is positive. One number is negative, another is positive. So answer will be negative in multiplication. So their product will be the negative. Now open the brackets. Minus 4100 plus minus minus. So minus 82. Now minus minus. Plus, minus, minus, plus. So we are going to do the addition. So 0 plus 2, 2. 0 plus 8, 8. 1, 4. Now, which sign will come here? Minus. So minus 4182 is the answer. Let's move to our question number 6. A sorter freezing process requires that room temperature be lowered from 40 degrees Celsius at the rate of 5 degrees Celsius every hour. Means per hour. Lowered 5 degrees Celsius. What will be the room temperature 10 hours after the process begins? Okay. Now first we'll see what is the current temperature. Certain freezing process requires that room temperature be lowered from, so be lowered from 40 degrees Celsius. So current temperature is 40 degrees Celsius. Lower at the rate of 5 degrees Celsius every hour. 5 degrees Celsius is lower means minus 5 degrees Celsius. Yes? Minus 5 degree Celsius lower. So minus 5 degree Celsius per hour. Means for 1 hour minus 5 degree Celsius here. For 1 hour it is minus 5 degree Celsius. So for 10 hours how much? So we are going to write 10 minus 5 degree Celsius into 10 hours. So what will be the answer for these? Minus 50 degree Celsius. Minus 50 degree Celsius. Now what it tells us, what will be the room temperature 10 hours after the process begins? So what we are going to do, temperature room is 40 degree Celsius plus minus 50 degree Celsius. Why it came understood? 50 degree Celsius here. Current temperature is terrace is minus 23 Celsius.